Everyone, welcome back to WebTech tutorial. Are you unable to switch your Netflix profile and looking for a quick fix? Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're not being able to switch your profile on Netflix, then the first thing to do is to make sure that you are using an updated browser on your computer. Simply go to the top right hand corner and click on the three dots. From the expanded menu, click on the settings button. Once you open up your settings menu, go to the left hand side of the screen and click on the about Microsoft Edge option. Check for available updates for your browser, and if there is any updates available for your browser, simply go ahead and update to the latest version. If there is an update available, your update should start automatically. You can also do this for your other web browser, such as Google Chrome. Once you update your web browser, you might be able to fix your issue. The next thing to do is to simply sign out of your Netflix account. Go to the upper right hand and mouse over to your profile icon. Click on Sign Out of Netflix from the pop-up menu, and once you sign out of your Netflix account, click the sign in button at the top right hand corner again and enter your Netflix account's credential in the text box first. Enter your email or your phone number in the first text box and type your password on the next. Click on the sign in button. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to log into your Netflix account. Now go to the upper right hand corner and mouse over to the profile picture and select your profile. In order to switch, enter your PIN number for your profile and you'll be able to fix Netflix profile switch issue. Pretty simple, isn't it? That was how you can easily fix your Netflix if you're not being able to switch your profile. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.